behalf of the Nebraska School Activities Association. We are very impressed and proud of the quality that we have experienced today in Class B play production. The judges did it before us. The judges did indicate, and many of you have seen some of these judges around for a long time, this is probably the toughest competition with comparable quality that they have seen in years. And so when you get the composite, you'll probably have a better idea of what I'm speaking about. So thank you for being as wonderful as you are, all are. So you're a tribute to our students across the state. Dylan Hicks, Davidson. Craig Kruska, Davidson. Emma Mattingly, Davidson. Brandon Farta, Davidson. Nolan Pittman, Davidson. Alexander Rudolph, Ogallala. Craig Farrell, Ogallala. Emma Schroer, Ogallala. Rachel Bauer, Ogallala. Madeline McQuinlan, Ogallala. Cheyenne Foster, Ogallala. Nathaniel Baldwin, Ogallala. Elizabeth Baldwin, Ogallala.
McQuillan!
Jordan Geiser, Ogallala. Kurt Lawler, Ogallala.
Is that the male?
And McLean Quincha, Ogallala.
Good job, Kurt.
And now we will recognize the outstanding male and outstanding female performer for 2011 in Class B. The 2011 Class B Outstanding Male Performer is Nathaniel Baldwin. Female performer in Class B, it is Elizabeth. At this time, we would like director Jared Ocander to please come forward to present the runner-up medals to his cast. Championship cast. So at this time, with Kate Diaz. Yeah! Yeah! Rudolph. Evan Rudolph. Rachel Bauer. Nate Baldwin. Beth Van Lanningham. Lou McQuillan. McLean Wunshaw. John Jeffers. Kurt Lowler. And the remainder of the Ogallala cast, please come forward. For your school, here is the 2011 Class B Championship Play Production Trophy presented to Ogallala High School.
I've never seen one of those, bud.
She's one in my room. We've won this twice.
All right, fine.
I gotta go.
Debbie, what is that?
Chest hair.
Chest hair? Are you like Tucker?
Yeah.
Do you want to do your skit with the guns?
Or you like the father?
Or with the duck and the hunter?
Maybe.
When we find the guns?
Yeah.
All right.
There's not a car behind me, is there?
Boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, there's a car back there, I think.
Boom.
Just wait. The bus is here.
Boom.
The bus is moving. I was trying to get out of his way.
And who was the who made that play?
Me, Jeb Cole. And here's the next one. Now, here we have the second play. It's about the army and a duck. And here's how it went. This is when Hitler was here. He was a very greedy person. Boom!
Warning, oh. Adult contact. This may be disturbing. Hey, Tuck.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Oh. Hurry, because Tucker's gonna mess up your play if he when he gets there.
Are you calling ducks in?
No.
No, the duck's mad at the army.
Yeah.
At Hitler's army.
Boom, psh. Hey, boom, psh. Boom, psh. Boom, psh.
Be safe. You gonna eat?
What's up?
You gonna eat? Going straight through?
Yeah. And here is the ducky who won.
The hero of the day, the ducky by Jeb Cole.